Alright everybody, today I'll be showing you how to backflip. It's pretty easy, it's easier than front flips, easier to land than front flips anyways. It's just the fear of rotating over your back, it's the fear of getting over that. So it's real easy. I'll get on the trampoline, I'll show you one real fast, and I'll teach you how to do it. It's real easy, so. The most common problem I've seen with people trying to do backflips is they're not committed and they're just terrified of doing it. Like, they can do it from the front flip. Like, easiest trick to flip. Not easiest trick to land. Backflip is the easiest trick to land, the easiest trick to flip once you learn how to do it. So, what you want to do is you want to start off jumping. You start off jumping about that high. You don't want to jump too high. And start up jumping about that high. And what you can do with it is you can jump and land on your back. Getting used to going backwards instead of forwards. What you can do after that, you do that a couple times. What you can do after that is you can try to do a back pullover. Which is you jump, you land on your back. And then you put your legs over your head like this. Put your legs over your head like that. And when you bounce, you'll be able to go like that. If you're not comfortable doing that yet, you can do what I just did right there. Lay down and roll over. Lay down and roll over, just like that. So you got the going back part. What you want to do, you want to jump up, land on your back, do the back pullover, and after that, you're going to learn some technique. So, like, with landing on your back and do that back pullover, you're not doing anything with your arms and you're not tucking hardly at all. If you do a backflip like that, you try to do a backflip like this, it's way harder to do, way harder to land. It's called a layout backflip if you're straight enough. But what you want to do is you want to be able to throw your arms up. You want to throw your arms up and kind of arch your back. Throw your arms up and kind of arch your back, just like that. Once you're at about this point, about that point, you want to be able to bring your knees up and grab your knees. The way you want to grab your knees, you want to grab it just below the knee. You don't want to grab the knee like this. And if you grab it like this, your tuck could slip. So you want to grab it just below the knee to get your tuck from not slipping. And so you can actually rotate faster. See, if you grab up here, your leg's kind of out. But if you grab like your shin, you're balled up real tight. It's a cowboy tuck. And it'll make you spin faster. So what you want to do, steps right here, jump, and land on your back. Jump, and do a back pullover, and then here's where it gets up. Here's where people get scared. You want to jump, throw your arms up, and when you're leaning back, you want to arch your back. When you're like that, bring in your knees, like this, right here. Just like that, and you'll be able to backflip. It's real simple, real easy, and the most common fear of people doing backflips is that they don't want to break their neck, you know. And what I see the most is I see people coming up like this, then bailing out like that. They try to save themselves because they're scared. The way to get over that, doing that back pullover. Do that back pullover, jump up, land on your back a couple times. You'll be able to backflip like nothing once you get the hang of it. What you want to do for the backflip, here we go again. You want to jump, lay on your back, you want to do that back pullover. You roll over your shoulder, you roll over your back. You jump, do that back pullover. And then when you're actually trying to do the backflip, throw your arms up, arch your back, and grab your knees. But what you don't want to do is this right here. You don't want to be jumping and then try to flip like that. You got trampoline burn now. You don't want to land and then try to flip. you want to be in the air when you're trying to flip. Same thing for front flips. If you do a front flip and you go like this, that's about what it's going to look like. You want to be jumping, you want to be in the air doing it. So I'll show you a backflip that a lot of people have problems with. I'll show you the backflip where you just hit the ground and start flipping. It's the exact opposite of what you want to do, but I'll show it to you right now. It's about like that. It doesn't look good, doesn't look clean. It's super harder to do, way harder to do. What you want to do is you want to be in the air. You want to be in the air when you're throwing your arms up onto your back. And when you're at this angle right here, you bring your knees in and grab it. Get them as close to your chest as possible if you're not confident in your rotation. But basically what you want to be doing, you want to jump, jump, throw your arms up, arch your back, and grab your knees. And you'll be able to do it. It's super easy. I think that's about all I can tell you about the backflip. I think I've covered everything. I don't know, though. It's not hard to do. It's really easy once you get the hang of it. And if this helped you learn how to do a backflip, leave a like, you know? That's it for this video, guys. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and join me for the next video. Goodbye.